is fun.
So TARC, or the American Rocketry Challenge, is a competition where students have to design, build, and fly a rocket
that safely carries an egg on a precise trajectory. It's also a competition that does not require you to start as an expert. Even though we didn't know rocketry and had no expert help, TARC helped us to use our problem-solving mindset and our willingness to learn to create a successful rocket in our first year of competing.
TARC allows members to learn different core aspects of not only rocketry, but engineering in general. Some of these skills include
teamwork,
instruction,
outreach,
problem solving.
How has TARC helped you?
Well, once I started to be involved into TARC, I began to realize how multiple different sections of engineering can be combined into building a rocket.
It's given me an outlet to do really difficult and challenging things. Like, I came with no model rocket experience, and I learned quite a bit in just such a short period about 3D printing and engineering.
With over 40 individual parts on the rocket, it takes a lot of hard work to get everything to go right.
After months of test flights, designing, and problem solving, it made the success all the more satisfying.